Right. And it's a lovely finish. It caught Blauers a bit unseen. And the low driven shot finds the back of the net. Maxim Cheviak. Played up by Palmer to Hrabovic. And the man who regularly plays his club floorball in Sweden shows his quality. Captain. Delayed penalty. Blauers off to the bench for an extra man, but they don't need it. Captain, fantastic. Before Lemberg even knew what was going on, a lot of time and space. A lot of circling, position changing. Hrabovic. Well, Blauers was unsighted. There was a lot of movement in front of him. And Marian Hrabovic gets his second. Lemberg survived the attack, and they have an opportunity of their own now. Palmer walks in, and Palmer gets his goal. Liked and appreciated by all his teammates. On the end of the ball, and last attack of the game, possibly. First period for Lemberg. And with 1 second remaining on the clock, the Ukrainian team strike yet again. Sviatoslav Sabadash. And he's found with a lovely backhand pass. Still unable to clear for Cambridge. And they're made to pay. Well, the ball was bouncing around, but eventually fell. He had acres of space to walk into. And it's Lemberg yet again. It's slowly crumbling for Cambridge. And they don't need the 2 minutes advantage. Very well, Lemberg. Played it in deep. And 8 goals to the good for the Ukrainian side. But it's Cambridge who strike back straight away, mere seconds after play. It was a long-range shot that came in and stopped by Semenyuk, but the rebound fell away. Lemberg will look to punish, and Lemberg do indeed punish Cambridge. Well, it was sloppy to give it away on a glorious opportunity, kicking forward. And Semenyuk with a lovely, great play from Mikhailo Primia. Creates a lot of space, and set up by Primia. The ball finds a free man, and it was the pass just past the outstretched stick and past the outstretched hand of giving away. Hrabovic to Palmer. And that's a dangerous position to give the ball away to. The experience of Hrabovic. Jumps on the chance, pounces, and a no-look pass sets up Palmer easily. Back post. Nice move. Nice play. Hrabovic sets it up. It was a great vision by Hrabovic, and a lovely pass straight to Tadash Melko. Oh, and it sneaks in. It's Dmitry Kessler. It was good pressure by the British side. Palmer picks it up. Finds Hrabovic. And from the last goal, it was similar to earlier on when it was Hrabovic to Palmer. This time, it's stars of the show for Lemberg today. Knew where he was the whole